The Festival of Politics provides a unique setting in the Scottish Parliament's debating chamber. One of the key figures speaking this year, Professor Michael Sandel, is a political philosopher who packs out halls, even stadia, with his thought-provoking dialogues. For one of the festival's partners, it's a major coup to have secured his involvement in this year's lineup.
Michael Sandel, in my opinion, is one of the finest lecturers in the educational circuit and I guess beyond that. And his ability to engage his audience when he speaks, so that he is not talking at his audience, but he's actually bringing his audience into the whole conversation.
How many think it might at least be worth a try, see if it would work? Raise your hand.
Professor Sandel will be discussing public service and the future of democracy at the event on Saturday, the 15th of August. Those who know him say the audience should expect to have their views challenged by the experience.
The subject matter, I think, is important for everybody at the moment because he's talking about the future of democracy. And of course, we've, in our country here, had a bit of a revolution in people engaging in that debate about democracy, where democracy might go. And so that energy that exists, I think he will capture some of that and take us to perhaps a new place.
Professor Michael Sandel will be delivering the lecture Public Service and the Future of Democracy on Saturday the 15th of August. Tickets can be obtained via the festival website.